hey guys, if your incoming emails from Gmail accounts are missing, gone, deleted, this video is for you. I have a lot of Gmail accounts and I primarily use desktop email clients. Webmail, not so much. I especially like this one called EM Client. It is old school, very much like Outlook Express, if you can remember that far back. I also use modern classic Outlook with pretty much the same email accounts on both of them. Looking back now, I believe some small number of my emails were missing for years. Not long ago, I saw a new email arrived at my inbox, and 2 minutes later, when I was away from the email client, it was gone. I found it in the trash, but if you don't look there regularly, Gmail will remove it permanently, like it never arrived. So this is the fix that works for me. I hope it will help you also. You need to go to gmail.com and be logged in. Now you need to click this gear button and click See All Settings. First, check Filters and Blocked Addresses tab. If there is something here that shouldn't be here, remove it. Now click on Forwarding and pop /IMAP tab. Here was my problem. You need to be sure that IMAP is enabled. You must be thinking how you received emails to desktop email clients when this was disabled. Well, I did, for years. Go figure. Anyway, I hope this will help you. If it did, don't forget to like the video, subscribe and all that stuff I like, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!